this is for everybody. This is for like it's an adult story too.
So I want to talk about really quick one story.
Let me tell you why I'm having to be quiet. Because there ain't no spoil over my head.
I'm not swearing.
I'm not.
I can't.
Sorry.
So I want to talk about the letter out. And we think, I asked my daughter today, and I said, what does X mean? And she said, she's sick. I'm like, yeah, that's a letter, but that letter means a lot of different things. It can mean many different things, and I want to show a couple of examples of what X means. All right, so Sam did the math now.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, okay. One last one. What if I say five? Move the servants. And what if they don't want to my child? What do I see on that day?
Okay, move the servants.
Yeah, I see a big red X. So what is that X mean? What is that? It's wrong, right?
Treasure.
Treasure.
Well, all right, what's,
let me be important for the same, but I kind of want to bring out, like,
I got a little bit, I want to get behind you.
Dad,
I'm
from
my dad.
I'm
just
talking.
I'm
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 talking. The cross of Jesus Christ. The cross of Jesus Christ kind of brings all of this together. He says, you know what, we're wrong. We're sinners. You're human, you make mistakes. Right? You make mistakes?
Yeah, you make mistakes.
God says, you know what? You're wrong. There's sin in your life. But I love you. I love you. And if you make the choice to choose Jesus, to choose the cross, you will find the treasure. You will find eternal life.
John 3:16
says, God so loved the world that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life. That he came to, and he said he came not to condemn the world, but that through him, people would find life. And that's kind of the story I want to tell today, that there's a cross.
Except that like that.
Kind of hard to say. But turn and trust. You know, turn and trust in Jesus Christ. God loves us anyway. That we would choose him and have everlasting life. That if we would choose him, put our trust in him, that he would take our sins. And the Bible says that he would make us whiter than snow. And there's a lot of different religions in this world. A lot of different things, you know, that people set up all over. Jesus said he's the only way to God. He said, I'm the only way. If you would trust in me, I would have everlasting life. So I ask, you know, that I... that we would choose Christ. That we would look to the cross and say, I know I'm a sinner. And I just believe. I believe that you died for my sins. I believe that I can know you, that I can go to heaven when I die. And that's what the meaning of the cross is that happened 2,000 years ago. That we would choose Jesus Christ. That he died for my sins. He loves me. And that's the only way to heaven. We don't know what's going to happen when we die most of the time, right? Whole life not knowing where we're going to go, not knowing where we're going to go. The Bible says we can know. The Bible says that we can choose Jesus Christ.
So choose him.
I implore you to choose him tonight. So believe him. I have.